just gliding the shuttle down so steeply. On defence yet again, Lee Horton going for the first defence. Not only getting Liliana Natsia forward more often, but they're also now really pressurizing Lee Ho-jung, pushing her back off the net. The Indonesians back level.
Yes, and I think the point you're making there is that they've forced the Korean girl off the net, they're playing around the body. And what that means is that Lee Yun-dai, when the shuttle's coming up, whereas at the beginning of the game he was very, very patient, now he feels he's got to try and win the points. And there we're seeing one or two errors creeping into his game.
Pressurising her every time they get an opportunity to attack.
Yeah, and the difference 16, from the beginning of the set 15. There is Nova put the drop shot in first to make a move and then caught her coming back off the net around the body. Much better than just attacking directly with the first attack.
So four straight points have taken them into the lead, the Indonesians. Interception at the net from Nova Widianto on his backhand side. 15. That's the one. Five straight points now. That's super. I have to say, she does use the midcourt area very well. When she does 16, get called to the net, Lee Ho-jung, she can push and just guide the shuttle into those midcourt areas just like that. And that's just such good tactics for mixed doubles. No serve is short of the mark.
So it's over. 18-16.
Just mixing it up, and
19,
it means the
16.
Korean girl can't get into a good solid defensive position. She's not sure if it's going to be the drop or the smash, and really struggling a little bit defensively now towards the end of this set.
Defence though from Liliana Natsia. She drove that smash back from Lee Yongdae.
20.
Immediately moved forward.
16.
And it means that the Indonesians, having trailed for so long in this opening game, now have 4 game points. Now, take it, the first opportunity. 21-16.
First game
having been
12-15
down.
21-16.
9 of the next 10 points won by the Indonesians. 20 minutes needed for that opening game, and it's gone to the number 2 seeds, 21-16. Well, the Indonesian pair, they know this is their last opportunity before the retirement of Nova Widianto, and they're playing with a real commitment and passion.
Second game, love all, play.
Champions have got some work to do now, having dropped that opening game. Well, they had the Koreans in all sorts of trouble, but they just couldn't capitalize on that. Widianto just indicating to the umpire that he wanted to change his racket. I don't think he had broken a string. Maybe just not happy with the grip. Certainly something wrong with it that he didn't like. Well worked.